I think first, any of us in this business, and I don't want to sound pretentious about it, do have a social responsibility. And you've heard a lot about that problem recently, whether it's television or movies or whatever. And I don't think the government ought to get it into the act, as most of us don't, but I do think that the companies themselves should give a lot of attention to what they put on a television screen or what they put on a movie screen. And I'm proud to say you won't find any bad stuff on CBS or coming out of our studio. I do think there's a point where the bottom line ends and social responsibility begins. And one of the things that I love about working here is that the people around me feel the same way. But the mission of television and all of the media is to bring, you know, wonderful entertainment to people all over the world. And certainly, in terms of the worldwide reach, nobody reaches it like Viacom through its overseas operations with our networks. We have enormous influence. We reach the hearts and minds of young people all over the world. We like to have that power, but we recognize that we should use it very sensibly, very carefully, very discreetly.